So I made this amazing grilled cheese the other day. I spread the outside with avocado mayo and butter, and then I put in the inside provolone and cheese and tomato and fresh basil leaves and Pampers Chef's everything but the pizza seasoning, which has flavors of sweet fennel, fresh tomato, onion, garlic, and Parmesan cheese. And I cooked it in my Brilliance Fry Pan. It came out amazing.